Hi, and welcome to this short video on Apple VPP or Volume Purchase Program and Managed Google Play Store. On a regular consumer device, what you'll find is an App Store icon, be it either Apple's App Store or Google Play, where you would log on using your personal account to get access to the consumer App Store and download free apps or apps that you have purchased and paid for. Do note that this account is considered a personal account and is not intended to be used with business applications. So, what Apple and Google has done is that in parallel with these consumer app stores, they have created a business app store. In Apple's case, it's called the Volume Purchase Program, and in Google's case, it's called the Managed Google Play Store. These are app stores where you would create and log on with a single account for the company and purchase apps, or rather app licenses, in bulk and distribute these to your managed devices. The really important part to keep in mind is the fact that these two things are separate. So apps that are found in a consumer app store may not be available in the business app store, and they can also coexist on the device. So even though you use the business app store to push applications to the device, you could still allow the user to log on to the consumer app store to get access to the apps that they have purchased or are free. Or, because these devices are managed by your MDM, you could also deny the user access to these app stores if you so wish. That was all I had for this video. I hope that cleared up some questions. If you have any further, please don't hesitate with getting in touch with us. Thank you. Have a nice day.